light, and then when I get up on a dock, nice and easy like, then I'll switch back to the drop shot. See if I can drop shot the old dock. I had a bite on the crankbait earlier, but he wiggled himself off. God, this water is freaking gin clear, crystal clear. Can't beat it. Think I found the perfect spot. This little rocky bank here. This is the stuff that dreams are made of. Definitely see bass in here. Just saw a little fishy man's. Hopefully I can catch this nice big brother or mother or father or anything that's 4 pounds and up. That would be great. That would fulfill my PB faux show. I'm hot blooded. Let's see here. Work it, work it. Come on, baby. This is just a testament that just because a place looks freaking beautiful, like some kind of fishing paradise, doesn't necessarily mean that that's going to be the case. I can't help but to think that there's fish here and that it's me, more than likely. Golly, why? Why do you do it? Yeah, drop shot 101 here, people. Masterfully done. Real pro. Alright, I'll come back when I got more. Caught the little fishy bands. Good job, buddy. Caught him on a swim jig, and now I'm gonna let him go. Come on, buddy. Bye-bye. Yeah!